But, I'm Arlene Scholten. I'm a chiropractic first in York. I've just finished my weekly hot yoga session with Tracy Donaghy here. So Tracy is a yoga instructor at Yoga Bomb in York. She's also currently finishing her PhD in psychology and sports psychology. As many of you know, we run free monthly workshops at Chiropractic First, everything to do with health. And on Monday the 25th at 7:30 p.m. at the practice, Tracy is going to be giving a workshop on healthy tips on how to manage stress and anxiety in life. So Tracy, can you tell us a little bit about what you're going to be talking about on Monday?
Yep, so obviously some people suffer anxiety, they feel stressed on a daily basis. Other people, it's more in the lead up to competitions, or performances, public speaking, you name it, people get nervous for different reasons. So I'm going to be giving different tips on how to manage, how to feel better going into situations and on a daily basis, and in ways that you can practice. So it's techniques that you can take away in order to help you manage in these situations. And it'll be based on research and theory, but also my applied practice, because I've worked with a lot of sports participants and tried to help them. And the main thing that usually people come to me for is because they're feeling anxious. So fantastic. I'll be giving the tips for them that we use.
And the crazy thing I was telling Tracy is this workshop is actually filling up pretty quick. So it's obviously something people are very interested in. So again, I just want to say thank you for listening to our video. I'm just going to show you a little bit the studio here at Yoga Bomb. It is lovely. So we've just finished a hot yoga class in here. How many degrees was it?
40 degrees.
40 degrees, so it's quite hot. We should have probably videoed this before. And they're also obviously supporting New York Gay Pride, which is this weekend. And there's lots of classes going on this weekend if you just check the Mind Body app. So thank you very much, and hope to see you Monday.